spaceship has been disabled.
جديدا في مساحة تضم أكبر تجمع
للطيور the southern ocean because of the fire.
Despite fears it could leak oil or chemicals.
When Greenpeace finds itself sailing not into confrontation but to the rescue.
Japanese officials have rejected an offer from Greenpeace to tow a stricken whaling ship away from Antarctica.
Rejected Greenpeace's offer of a tow out of the area.